Pharmaceutical company accused of getting illegal kickbacks has to cough up millions of dollars. Cincinnati-based Omnicare is accused of steering people on Medicaid to drugs made by a specific manufacturer and away from competing manufacturers. In return, the manufacturer gave Omnicare money and other benefits. As part of a settlement in a civil lawsuit, Omnicare has to pay $4 million to the federal government.